Hello everybody, it's Simon 360H. Another nice place on Creta, Agi Marina, Mastorakis Village, another boutique hotel. This is breakfast area, but it's so early that nobody is even here yet, so everything is like half closed. This is another family boutique hotel that I am here on Creta, and I would love to show you because it's just gorgeous. Another lovely place. A few days ago I was in a different one in Kisamos. This is a different town, a little bit farther to the west. Here Mastorakis contains of three buildings, as you can see around me, everything in sky blue or blue sea color. So this is how it looks like. So if I will go a little bit up here, so as you see, it's very small, but it's never crowded, and as far as I spoke with a lot of people here around, they all say it's just lovely. They love to spend their time during their holidays here in Agi Marina, very close from Hania, so you can just catch the bus and or the taxi 10 minutes and we are in Hania. A big pool, and this is it. Short one, short movie, small boutique hotel, but in the last days, those are the main places that I'm visiting. Very small reception and a small terrace out there for a breakfast time. Of course, the parking and all kind of facilities to spend a nice time here on Creta. Hands up, actually fingers up. Have a nice day. As you see, my days, it's just starting. I can see the moon still and the sun from the other side. So it's just, the day is just starting. So have a nice day, everybody. 360H Simon. Greetings from Creta Island. Thank you.